started learning JMC when I was 4. I practiced 3 hours every day. I finished school at 2:30. I go auntie house at 3. And then how do I manage my time there? I have to eat quickly, bathe quickly, do homework quickly. When I'm done, my mom will come and pick me, and then I reach home about 6, and then that's when I started to do my piano for 3 hours. And then this is the schedule my mom prepared for me. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And then this special is for the plan B, that if I don't really have time, then I will play this special. My mom is a superwoman. She have to work. She is always very busy. She always have to bring her work back home to do. But she still can find the time to bring me to many enrichment classes. My mother have to rush to cook, and she always have to pack it in the Tupperware. Me and my parents have to have dinner in the car because we are rushing to another class. My mother is a strict mother because she is very strict on my daily schedule. But if I'm a good girl, she will bring me to travel as a reward.